Oh, off we go. Smallest field of the day, men's 40 to 49.
Sorry. I think I walked further trying to avoid your camera.
We can hear you, Alan. One small lap and four, hang on, one small and four big, isn't it?
Same as the first one.
Yeah.
Money on world level?
No idea. There's a bit of surging going on here between some of them on this first small lap. Dan.
Well done, Dan. Well done, Daniel. Well done, Sandy. Dan. That's good. Go on, Martin. That's good. He made it. Well done. Go on, Tony. Go on, Martin.
Got it.
Well done, Tim. That's good. Well done, Peter. That's really good. Keep at it. Well done.
Go on, come on. Go.
Well done.
First big lap we're on. Big gap there. Levitt still pushing at the front, trying behind him. He's coming along the bottom here. outside.
Good, Dan! Well done, Dan! Well done, Daniel, well done. Keep that in, that's a good one. Nice and steady, does it? Well done, Tony! Well done. Well done, Martin, that's good. That's in the stick with him. Well done, you've got pace. Well done, Martin. Well done, Tim. It's good, Tim. Well done. Well done, Peter. Keep at it, Peter.
Coming towards the end of the first big lap. Sam Bennett. Jules. Straight.
Dad. Straight through.
Jules. Leader's going out, it's closing up a bit. That big lap two we're on. Got a gap there. Come. Change at the front. Still five, or maybe six. Go, coming through beyond the tree. He's very competitive out. Thank you. bit, that's the top six, and then there's really no man's land here. Seventh. And Julian Rendell, eighth. Eighth and ninth. Tenth. 11th. Bit of a gap then. Excuse me. Oh, get over.
Well done, Will.
Go,
Will.
Come on.
Oh, great work, Will. Well done. Keep winning, Will.
It's a good race, isn't it? Brilliant. Good race, this. So are they on their second big lap? Just coming to an end. They'll be able to go out into the third in a set, won't they? Yeah. So they come back here.
I think they should have said one small lap, three big laps and one finish lap.
Yeah. This is the start of their third lap, basically. Coming up. Yeah. Swing around. Come back the other way.
Great work, Julianne.
Well done.
Go, Will.
Go, Will. Great work.
Come on,
Jay.
Working on. Okay.
No, I think it's Dad. Dan Longhurst.
Dan. Yeah. Well done, Dad. Well done. Well done. Go on, Tony. Well
done,
Dan. Well done, Tony. Well done.
Well done,
Tony. Well done. Well done, Jules. Well done, Jules.
Come on, Jules.
Well done, Jules.
Well done, Jules.
Well done, Mark. Over there. In a second, I'll get the,
well done,
the leaders and what's happening, because it's still behind Alan.
Sorry,
Alan. He's hanging on there, Will. Will's hanging on at the back there. Maybe. And then fifth there, so that's pretty competitive. This is lap four or five.
Dan.
Oh, nice and steady,
does it? Come on.
Notice Alan keeps saying nice and steady to Dan because he's got Tony, his son, just behind Dan. Sure, that's not the reason. Oh yeah, don't look at your watch in front of Alan. Whoa. That's the top six going out there. I wouldn't risk that one. Here we go. Ooh, slot change around. Will's getting back into third. And still coming by the trees in a sec. There we go. The two leaders. That's third and fourth.
Well done, Will! Well done, Will! Look at it, Will. Well done. That's going to be much better. Well done.
And he's fifth. He's going well. And six, so it's even leaves and feeling that's top six. Come.
Thank you.
Matt.
What? You got turned.
I can't use the word amazing though.
He was amazing. You know what? But he said, I showed some photos because he's a photographer and he came to do a trial without the running gear.
Oh, okay.
And I showed him your photos, right? And he said, oh my God, this guy is amazing because it's really difficult to take running photos.
Well, yeah, right? I've got to agree with him, to be honest.
And this guy said, oh my God, this guy is amazing. And I said, you may want to replace that.
Yeah. Putting me off here, I'm losing it. That's the two leaders just gone through. Careful, yeah, that's third and fourth here. Third and fourth. He's on a charge, it. Keep it going, you're closing them down. Go on, Jules. Well done, keep it going. That's six. I'll get across to the leaders. Swing round. Sorry, Grazia's putting me off. There we go. Battles, last lap. Stuck together. Had some quite close races, to be honest. Yeah. But we'll be in 10, 15 years' time. Although Michael Ellis keeps saying, shoot, he says, shoot me if I get to can try and compete at over 40. I said, you'll be the first one to be competing at over 40.
And you'll know everything, all the stats.
Yeah.
All right, Tony. Good, Tony. In the medal here.
We got gold!
Gold.
The women got gold and bronze and then gold.
Really? Brilliant. Well done.
By much.
can we bottle your smiles?
Yes.
Well done. I think it was the glove holder.
It was the glove holder.
Go on, Dad.
Go on, Darren. Hang in there. Keep working. Go on.
Go on, Sanchez. Go on, Sanchez.
Here we go. Here they come, back in, it's still nip and tuck, going well into the last lap now. Good race going on.
See the
third and fourth, where are they? Not come through yet, oh these two, there's third, and there's fourth, so, and there's fifth, wow. All up for the medals here. I'll just feel them coming along the bottom here by the, from the tree. Making a push for it. There we go. There we go. And I think he's got into third and fourth and fifth. It's really tight. I'm going to have to go to the finish, but I'll film quite a way out.
I can tell you.
Got away.
I told him when they were running that he was hanging on and He looked like he was just trying to hang on to just
get out of the way.
But he's got away just through that woody bit in the single path.
Yeah, look,
he's looking behind as well.
What's happening in the third and fourth? Where's third and fourth? It's third. It's fourth and fifth. He's going down the hill.
Black Heath, and collect medals for the M60. Come on over, please.
Finishing off. Six in. Bit of a gap now, I think. Seven. Yeah, a bit of a hang around there. Yeah. No, let's go around for another lap. Here comes, next one. Swarm of them coming in now. This is eighth. And Jules. Ninth and tenth. There's a building sprint finish coming up here. Wow.
Come
You alright, Tony? You alright? Survived? Smiling? Is the illness on the way out?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well done, Steve!
Otherwise, it's really rough, isn't it?
I've just been basically drowning it all week.
What, with alcohol?
That's my sister. I'm the sense of it.
Alex! Alex! Lauren! Lauren!
And Nicola!
You've got a medal over here! Go and get your medal! Nicola! Lauren! Come and get your medal! You've got a medal! Yeah, Nicola! Yeah, just coming. Frenzy of sprint finishes in a little gap. This guy's all on his own. Central Park, come on over. Penny. Dad Keith was a bit of a Kent superstar back in the 70s and 80s. Yourself in a few
minutes. Can I have a representative from Commonwealth Harriers for the women's 45?
Tunbridge Wells Harriers women!
Tunbridge Wells Harriers!
Peter Sutton coming in. Then I'll cut the video off, I think. Come, Peter. Oh, there's more. That'll do.